it is only on the basis of undiluted nationalism and of perfect justice and impartiality that the Indian Army of Liberation can be built up.